And how about the main man, the world's fastest man? Most of us can only dream about spending so much time with him. How was it?
It was quite good. Usain Bolt is a friendly guy, he's so generous and free. He plays a lot, you know. He's not showing himself so much of what he is. So he always like people to come close to him. He play with, you know, sometimes in the training, there was a day I got a little bit tired in training. He was like, hey, come on, Africa, let's go, you know. And, and that team made the training more interesting to me because, you know, I feel like the best of the same feather flew the same way. So I feel like I'm already a champion since I'm training with a champion, just having such a discussion with a champion. So I enjoyed every time, every moment I shared with you, Usain, in Jamaica.